Mary Beth?
Hey, Arthur.
How's it riding?
Not very good. I hear the most wonderful words in my head, and then I ride absolutely poppycock. But I love it.
Yeah, me too. My journal. I was reading some the other day. I ride like a fool.
One day I'd love a beautiful fountain pen and a great desk and a quiet room and to write the most beautiful stories.
Well, I can't do much about the stories or the quiet room, but maybe I'll find you a pen.
Thank you.
You're a fine man.
Now, lying on the other hand, that really is a sin. Mary Beth?
Hey, Arthur.
How's it riding?
Not very good. I hear the most wonderful words in my head, and then I ride absolutely poppycock.
Yep.
But I love it.
Yeah, me too. My journal. I was reading some the other day. I ride like a fool.
One day I'd love a beautiful fountain pen and a great desk and a quiet room and to write the most beautiful stories.
Well, I can't do much about the stories or the quiet room, but maybe I'll find you a pen.
Thank you.
Laundry and sewing. The exciting life of an outlaw. Yes, if they only knew how boring it really is.
Hi, Karen.
Hi there.
Hey there.
Hi.
So, I got hold of that fountain pen for you.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. Here, please take this. It's something I acquired along the way.
You're all right, boy. Easy there. Ah! Let's move.
Clothes to wear?
That was good.
Arthur.
Miss Roberts.
I've lost my mind, Mr. Morgan. Lost it entirely.
Nice to see you too, Reverend.
I've lost it. I used to be an intellectual. Now I'm just a fool.
Well, I've always been happy as a fool.
You all just laugh at me. I know you do.
How long do you think we'll be here?
Who knows?
Probably just until we start to get settled.
Hi there, Arthur.
Ladies?
Hello.
Hi there.
Hope these boys know what they're doing.
Me too.
You're sounding good.
What's wrong with you?
Grimshaw's been needling it again. Damn witch. Was she ever nice?
She's nice. She's just tough. Hello, ladies.
Aren't you cold dressed in just that?
Hi there.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Always good to see you.
Hey,